able to hit with 1.5 left, and that will wrap it. A 92-86 victory for the Celtics as they hang in after losing the first three games of the series. And look out, Nick and Celtic players trying to get at each other. And you can see coaches and other players looking to break it up. Again, words were exchanged.
Looked like it was Felton and maybe Jordan Crawford. Possibly one of the bench players